Hello peoples, welcome back to my channel. This is me Shreya Kumari and I hope you all are amazing. If you visit this channel first time, so do subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. Hello people, so I'm back with another job vacancy video, which is Associate HR Operation. This job is in Ascension at Bangalore, Karnataka, India. This job is of full time and entry level too. Now let's discuss the job description. So skill required for this job is HR operations candidate onboarding. Designation is management level associate. Job location is Bangalore. Qualification required for this job is any graduation from any of the stream. Year of experience required for this job is 1 to 3 years. Now we will discuss what would you do in this job. So you will be aligned to their human resource vertical and will help them in the function that deals with people and people related areas such as recruiting, learning, training, onboarding, compensation and benefit, performance management, organization development and culture. You will be working as a part of HR operations team, which is responsible for providing backend HR services to business operations, HR operation and operational HR services. Include administrative services, job analysis and employee relationship management. The candidate onboarding team focus on administering the onboarding of new employees, including all onboarding activities like orientation, registration, confirmation of background check, creation of SAP record, etc. This role is primarily focused on performing end-to-end boarding with 100% compliance, developing and maintaining required report through data collection, validation, analysis and publishing them according to the requirement of the client and customers. Now let's discuss what are they looking for. So they are looking for individuals who have the following skill set. So first is HR delivery strategy. Second is HR operation. Third is HR process design. Fourth is adaptable and flexible. Fifth is ability to work well in a team. Sixth is collaboration and interpersonal skill. Seventh is ability to manage multiple stakeholders. Eighth and last is ability to meet deadlines. Now let's discuss the roles and responsibilities for this job. So in this role, you are required to solve routine problems largely through precedent and referral to general guidelines. Your expected interaction are within your team and direct supervisor. You will be provided detail to a moderate level of instruction on daily working task and detailed instruction on new assignments. You will be required to help in the overall team workload. You will need to be well versed with basic statistics and terms involved in day-to-day businesses. You will be an individual contributor as a part of a team with a predetermined focus scope of work. So this was all about the job. One note is there given is, please note this role may require you to work in rotational shift. Rotational shift here means is 15 days in night and 15 days in day you have to work. So this was all about today's job video. If you want to apply for this job, so what you need to do is I will share the link in the description box. You can go through that link and apply for this job if you are eligible and interested too.
So this was all about today's video. I hope you will learn something from this video. If you like this video, so give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. Also, if you have any queries, so ask me in comment section. I will try to answer you all. And do follow me on Instagram. Thank you.